When considering the domain of anti-missile laser systems, the United States Navy demonstrates a steadfast preparedness to deploy these advanced technologies, even if it involves deploying such systems on its naval vessels. The outgoing leader of the Navy's Surface Warfare Unit, riyadh Admiral Ron Boxall, shared that the Navy plans to equip the Hawaii-based destroyer Preble